Jeff Baker here with Seabreeze Computers. Perhaps you want to change the default search engine in your browser to avoid things like AI overviews or sponsored results or advertisements. You've probably seen many reasons why to avoid AI. Here's two of them. One is that AI often gives incorrect answers, and a lot of people don't take the time to verify that the answer is correct. Also, AI uses a lot of energy and water for the data centers. So it's nice for users to be able to have an option not to have the AI overview. But at the moment, Google doesn't let users turn off the AI overview in settings. So in this tutorial, we'll show some workarounds to not display the AI overview in the search results by setting a custom search engine in Chrome for desktop and also in Safari for iOS and also in Firefox for Android and iOS. And we'll also show how you can set a different search engine if you want to, such as DuckDuckGo or Ecosia. Chrome for desktop. There is a way to still use Google as the search engine, but not display AI overview in the search result. When you do a search at Google, there is a menu bar at the top of the search result with all selected. If you scroll that menu to the right and select web, or if you select more and then select web, then it only shows the website results without AI overview or the sponsored results. We can create a custom search engine URL that automatically sets web results from the menu bar. The URL will look something like this. It'll be google.com/search %s %UDM=14. The important part there is UDM=14. That's what will set it to web results. So first, right-click in the middle of the address bar and click on Manage Search Engines and Site Search. You'll see a list of search engines that you can set Chrome to use, but there's no option there to add a search engine. Instead, look there next to Site Search and click on Add. Type in the name Google Web, type the shortcut G, and the URL, you'll probably want to copy from the description. It will be this URL here. Add that and then click on Add. Then Google Web will appear in the site search list. Click on the More Actions button next to it and then click on Make Default. Now Google Web Default will appear up in the search engines list. Now if you do a search in Chrome, it will use Google with the web option selected as default so that AI overview does not appear. Here's a tip. When starting a new search, always use the browser address bar and not the Google website search box. Otherwise, you may still see AI overviews. Chrome for iOS or Android. Sadly, at this time, there is no way to make a custom search engine with only Google web results in Chrome for iOS or for Android. In Chrome, if you tap on the More Actions icon, then tap on Settings, and then tap on Search Engine, it just has a few options that can't be added to easily. However, if you visit certain search engines such as ecosia.org and do a search of that website and then click on More Actions, then go to settings, then search engine, then you might see the search engine that you recently visited, and you can then set that as the default search engine for Chrome. 10bluelinks.org. There are some websites like 10bluelinks.org that allow you to set UDM equals 14 in a roundabout way using redirect in Chrome for iOS or Chrome for Android. So first, visit 10bluelinks.org and then follow the instructions very carefully. The instructions are to tap on the new tab, the plus icon in the browser, and in the new tab, do a search at Google for anything you want, and then tap on the more actions icon. For Android, you may need to scroll down, tap on settings, tap on search engine. Hopefully Google Web with 10bluelinks.org will show up there. Tap on it. And then on iOS, tap on done. On Android, you'll need to tap the back arrow a couple of times. Now when you do a search using the address bar in Chrome, there will be no AI overview in the search result. Safari for iOS. If you tap on settings and then tap on apps, then Safari, and then search engine, there is no way to set Google web results using UDM equals 14. But there is an extension for Safari for iOS that allows you to set a custom search engine, such as Google web results using UDM equals 14. First, go to the App Store and type in Customize Search Engine and tap on Search. Look for Customize Search Engine by Sizek Shihu and tap on Get. When you tap on Open, it will show you instructions that you need to follow carefully. It will take you into iOS Settings and then Apps and Safari, where you need to tap on Extensions, then tap on CSC Extension, and then tap on Allow Extension. Then you need to scroll down and tap on google.com and then click on Allow. Back in the CSC Setup search engine, you want to set Google ampersand UDM equals 14. Now your searches in Safari will not have AI overview because web results will be selected by default. Here's a tip. When starting a new search, always use the browser address bar and not the Google website search box. Otherwise, you may still see AI overviews. Firefox for iOS. Firefox allows users to set any custom search engine of their choice, including Google web results using ampersand UDM equals 14. To do this, in Firefox for iOS, tap on the More icon, tap on Settings, tap on Search, and then tap on Add Search Engine. For the title, you can type in Google Web. For the URL, you want to do the URL that will be google.com/search?UDM=14%S, and then tap on Save. At the top, under Default Search Engine, tap on Google, and then tap on Google Web to set it. Now new searches in Firefox will not have AI overview because web will be selected by default. Here's a tip. When starting a new search, always use the browser address bar and not the Google website search box. Otherwise, you may still see AI overviews. Firefox for Android. Firefox allows users to set any custom search engine of their choice, including Google Web Results, using ampersand UDM equals 14. To do this, in Firefox for Android, tap on the More icon, tap on Settings, tap on Search, tap on Default Search Engine, tap on Add Search Engine. For the name, you can type in Google Web, and for the search string URL, you want to use the one that we use, google.com/search?UDM=14%S. Scroll down and tap on Save. Tap on Google Web to set it as the default search engine. Now tap the back arrow a few times. And now, when you do a search in Firefox, it will display the results without AI overview because web results will be selected by default. At this time, if you want to use Chrome for iOS or for Android, then you can't use Google Web Search with UDM equals 14 as your default search engine. So you may have to settle for using a search engine like DuckDuckGo.com or Ecosia.org. DuckDuckGo. Here is how to turn off AI and ads on DuckDuckGo.com. At the top of the DuckDuckGo website, tap on the hamburger menu icon, tap on Settings, scroll down, and then tap the On button next to Advertisements to turn them off. You can also turn on Hide AI-generated images. Scroll back up to the top and then tap on AI Features. Next to duck.ai, tap on to turn it off. Under Search Assist, tap on Sometimes, and we're going to change that to Never by tapping on it. Scroll down and tap on Save and Exit. Now, when you do a search at DuckDuckGo, AI features will not show on the results page. Ecosia.org. Ecosia is a search engine that claims that they plant trees from the revenue that they make from users using their search engine. Here is how to turn off AI at Ecosia.org. Tap on the profile icon at the top right of the website. Tap on Settings. Scroll down to Overviews and tap it to uncheck the box, and then tap on Save. If you try to set Ecosia as a default search engine in Chrome and it isn't listed, first go to ecosia.org and search for something, then tap on the More action icon, tap on Settings, tap on Search Engine. Now hopefully Ecosia will be listed under Recently Visited. Tap on Ecosia, tap on Done. Well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to watch more videos like these in the future.